So maybe you want to throw your voice over to the right, kind of like this, or maybe you want to throw it on over to the left. Or maybe there's a chance you want it just coming out of the center channel. And if you are actually listening on a surround sound system right now, maybe you want to throw it back behind you. So I'm going to show you how to do that as well.